Climate change is a global and cross-border issue now. No country is immune from these grave consequences.
He's a former minister for energy and climate change, so these conversations are music to my ears.
The government of Bangladesh, as you've heard from the Honourable Minister, is an active climate leader in the Commonwealth. And as president of the Climate Vulnerable Forum, Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina has been relentless in her advocacy on behalf of vulnerable states, identifying the existential threat that is posed to all.
We need more climate action and we need it now.
According to the United Nations, more than 80 million refugees are displaced worldwide, and the graph is still rising due to climate change.